Hi, my name is Daryl, and I want to welcome you to the University of Florida's Gator Outreach Program. Today, fourth and fifth graders from across Florida are going to get a chance to experience the day in the life of an engineer through hands-on activities and lab tours.
At UF, I'm Shannon Hicks with the Women in Electrical and Computer Engineering, and today I'm going to explain what makey-makeys are for our outreach event. This is a makey-makey, and we use anything conductive, like foil, to make any key on the keyboard that we want. We'll come from the power source, through the makey-makey, through the foil, through me, to the other foil, back to the makey-makey.
What did the electrical engineer say when he got shocked?
What?
Oh my, that hurts.
Yes.
Present yourself.
Let's talk about me. Just a second. I found it. Robotics. So, I come with my own software and I'm fully programmable. I'm autonomous.
You could always break some bowls. Chocolate, and then pour chocolate in there and make a chocolate bar. Press prepare. Okay, go to settings.